Hello and welcome to episode 280 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are going to be looking at the Piper Cherokee. The Cherokee is an American 2-4-seat low-wing light general aviation aircraft, first flown on the 14th of January of 1960. Nearly 32,800 have been produced so far, and the aircraft is still in production. Variants have included the PA-28-140 Cherokee Cruiser, the -150 Cherokee, the -151 Cherokee Warrior, the -161 Warrior II, the -180 Archer, the -181 Archer II, the -201T Turbo Dakota, and the -235 Cherokee Pathfinder, among a number of others. Military operators have included Argentina, Chile, Honduras, Qatar, Colombia, and Finland. The Cherokee is typically powered by a single Lycoming 0320 four-cylinder horizontally opposed piston engine with a power output of 150 horsepower. It can reach a maximum speed of 142 miles per hour, a range of up to 535 miles, and a service ceiling of 14,300 feet. For the purpose of the video today, we are in Dovetail Games Flight Sim World, and we are using the default Piper Cherokee. So first things first, we're going to go inside.
Thank you.
Well, folks, that concludes episode number 280 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the Piper Cherokee in Flight Sim World.